Despite their diminutive size, microcars have quite the cult following. And frankly, it isn't surprising, as these mini machines often come with features you can hardly see, even in modern cars. Today we're checking out the best microcars to buy in 2023. Each one of them is unique in their own way, so make sure to stick around to the end. Let's roll! XEV Yoyo. Imagine a microcar that is fully 3D printed. That's precisely what the Yoyo by XEV offers. This Italian-designed, Hong Kong-based marvel is a fusion of technology, aesthetics, and practicality, and boasts three standout qualities. First off, since it's 3D printed, it produces a much lower carbon footprint and offers much greater fuel economy. Next is its remarkable range of 150 kilometers on a single charge and a top speed of 80 kilometers an hour, making it a precise and agile choice for navigating city streets. And lastly, the best part is that together with Tazzari Group, XEV is pushing towards the epitome of convenience with its advanced research into autonomous driving. In order to ensure uninterrupted rides throughout the city, XEV has partnered with Eni, a European energy giant, to deploy and operate battery swapping networks across Europe. If you ever happen to run out of battery, as of now, it's available all across Europe with a starting price of 13,900 euros. City Transformer. The CT1 is a brand new electric vehicle that's revolutionizing urban commuting, especially on busy and narrow city streets. Crafted by an Israeli company, this microcar's standout feature is its incredible ability to extend and retract its wheels, transforming its chassis width from approximately 1.4 meters to a mere 1 meter. With the simple press of a button, as long as the car's speed hovers between 60 to 30 miles per hour, it becomes the ultimate parking-friendly vehicle, offering unparalleled convenience for city dwellers. Powered by two 7.5 kilowatt electric motors, it effortlessly reaches a top speed of 55 miles per hour, ensuring swift urban navigation. What's more, its impressive maximum range of over 110 miles and the added perk of DC fast charging at up to 14 kilowatts make it an eco-conscious and practical choice for those seeking a hassle-free urban driving experience. Pricing starts at 16,000 euros. We've seen all kinds of microcars today, but this next one is definitely one of the most energy-efficient ones out there. Meet the Squad Solar EV. Powered by four swappable batteries, this microcar has a range of more than 100 kilometers. And of course, the best part is that the batteries charge through the solar panel on top of the roof. Squad Mobility claims that the panel can give drivers 20 kilometers per day. While that may not sound like a far distance, it's understandable, as this car is for people in cities who use their vehicles for short trips to the grocery store, appointments, or to drop off kids at school. The vehicle fits 2 to 4 passengers, depending on the model, and can reach speeds of up to 45 kilometers an hour, which again is decent. Plus, this makes it so that you don't even need a license to drive one. Prices start at $6,500. Microlino 2.0. Now for something a little more vintage. We've got the Microlino. Product of a Swiss-Italian collab, its design elements are reminiscent of the BMW Isetta. It sets itself apart from the other microcars on this list with a series of clever innovations. For example, an ingeniously positioned front door, allowing you to exit directly onto the sidewalk when cross-parked. It also accommodates two adults with an additional 230 liters of trunk volume for all your grocery shopping and daily utility needs. Performance-wise, The Microlino offers three battery options with a maximum of 14 kilowatt hours, providing a max range of around 230 kilometers on a single 4-hour charge. Plus, with a maximum speed of 90 kilometers an hour and a 0 to 50 kilometer an hour acceleration in just 5 seconds, the Microlino ensures you're not left behind in city traffic. Silence, SO4. Barcelona-based electric scooter company Silence has started production on its first four-wheeled EV, dubbed SO4, which features dual swappable batteries and is intended for city use due to its small size. Equipped with a range of standard features, including a 7-inch central screen, central locking, and disc brakes all around, it is capable of carrying two people at a top speed of up to 53 miles per hour in the top spec L7E version. The main selling point of all the company's vehicles is that they can use the same removable batteries that can be carried on an integrated trolley and charged inside. The SO4 utilizes two of these batteries, giving the microcar 92 miles in standard mode and 77 miles in eco mode. There are also plans for a lower performance L6E variant, which will be powered by a 6 kilowatt motor and have its top speed limited to 28 miles per hour, allowing drivers as young as 15 to drive it without a license, depending on the country, of course. Prices start at roughly $7,000. Uniti ONE. First announced in July 2018, the Uniti ONE is a two-seater, fully electric microcar designed for urban mobility. It belongs to the M1 class of vehicles, meaning it would be subjected to the same crash tests and safety requirements as regular automobiles. The microcar is 100% electric and designed with features like internet access and an innovative cockpit design that resembles a smartphone. It features a unique asymmetric seat configuration, with the passenger positioned behind the driver, making the car easier to handle and park in European cities, while also reducing drag, giving it a massive range of around 240 kilometers on a single charge. Powered by rear-wheel drive with dual motors, providing a combined output of 163 horsepower. It can easily reach top speeds of up to 130 kilometers an hour. All in all, it combines efficiency, safety, and city-friendly design for urban electric mobility. By the way, if you're enjoying the video so far, consider dropping a like and subscribing to our channel for more amazing content. Next up, we have the Tazzari Minimax. Already famous for its Zero lineup, Tazzari unveiled the Minimax at the EICMA Trade Fair in Milan. Available in two versions, namely the Minimax 45 and the Minimax 80, with their names reflecting their respective top speeds in kilometers an hour. The former is a representative of the L6E class, which can be driven in Italy with an AM driving license from as low as 14 years of age, while the Minimax 80 is an L7E vehicle that requires a B1 or B driving license. The design feels futuristic and open, with both versions coming in different cell configurations, providing an 80 to 160 kilometer range for the 45 and a 110 to 162 kilometer range for the Minimax 80 version. Its highlight, of course, is that it comes standard with features like a 2 kilowatt onboard charger, a keyless start and door opening system, and an integrated Bluetooth audio system. And if that's not enough, additional features such as air conditioning, ABS, and a reversing camera are available at an extra cost. Pricing starts at €15,990.